Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 40, Verse 47. And he took the measure of the open square, 100 cubits long and 100 cubits wide, being square, and the altar was in front of the house.